Now here the question is, let x and y be the decision variables. Let x and y be the decision variables of a LPP, a possible constraint. A possible constraint of the problem is, we are asked to find the a possible constraint of the problem is. We'll see the first option. The first option is 2x plus y greater than 4. While the second option is 3x minus 5y less than minus 5. While coming to the third option, minus 2x minus 5y less than or equals to 7. While fourth option is 3x minus 5y is not equals to 9. So what is the question meaning? We will first discuss. Let x and y of the decision variables of a linear programming problem, that is known as LPP, a possible constraint of the problem. Now here, when you see the four options, we'll take the first option. The possible constraint of the problem is the first option. If you see 2x plus y greater than 4, see here, when you substitute the origin in the place of x and y, you will get it as 2 into 0. One second. 2x plus y greater than 4. If we substitute origin in the place of x and y, we will get it as 2 into 0 plus 0 greater than 4. Then we will get it as 0 plus 0 greater than 4. That is 0 greater than 4. We can say it as false. So origin does not lies. And coming to the second option, that is 3x minus 5y less than minus 5. Here also we will substitute origin, that is 3 into 0 minus 5 into 0 less than minus 5. We will write it as 0 minus 0 less than minus 5. We will write it as 0 less than minus 5. But 0 is not less than minus 5. So this also will become false. Here origin does not lie. Now coming to the third option, that is minus 2x minus 5y less than or equals to 7. Here also we'll substitute origin, then we'll get it as minus 2 into 0 minus 5 into 0 less than or equals to 7. 0 minus 0 less than or equals to 7. 0 less than or equals to 7. It is true. So the possible constant of the problem is the third option. Minus 2x minus 5y less than or equals to 7.